Hello guys, and welcome to a new video on this channel. So today I will show you how to use the content stripping feature of the Newsomatic plugin. So some of you guys already asked me to show this feature, how it works and how you can also use it. So here it goes. Let me show you this. So first of all, let me import some content from Tech Republic, for example. This is just an example site I use. And let me search for Tech Republic here in Newsomatic article source. Let's import only one post, hit settings, and try to get full article content should be checked. And also you should set the full content query type to get the full content of posts. So you can also leave this at auto detect. However, I recommend that you set each time for each article source the full content query type. So this can be achieved if you go to an example article on Tech Republic from where we import the content and scroll down and right click on the content that you wish to import and hit inspect. Now you should hover your mouse over this until you find a div that highlights the entire content that you wish to scrape. So in this case it is this class, and it is this div, and you will see that it has a class content. So keep in mind that this step is optional, but for best results, I recommend that you do this also. So copy the content and select the full content query type as class and paste the class name that you copied here. Keep in mind that if this is the class is not appearing for you, and it's appearing ID instead, so you have here ID equals something, you should select here ID. Okay, and paste the ID here. Now let me show you how importing a full content looks like. So let's run importing, and we will go and check the front page of our site, and here it is, the post it was imported. But we have here these gaps. So if we hit inspect on this, then we will see that these are some share through art, so some share banners, and we can try to remove them. Also here's image video top, which also was an ad. This can also be removed. So we can try to do this. If we hit settings on the rule that we created and search for strip HTML elements by ID and strip HTML elements by class. Now you will have to go to the parts of the article that you want to remove and hover your mouse over these elements until you highlight the element that you wish to remove. Now search for a class or an ID that this element contains. So simply copy this class, and if you have a class that you copied, then input the thing you copied in the strip HTML elements by class. If you copied an ID, then input it here in the strip HTML elements by ID. But I copied the class, so I add it to the class part. Now I also want to remove this, so I copy also the contents of the class part here and simply add a comma and paste the thing I copied once again. So this tells the plugin to remove this elements that match this class, which is this, and also elements that match these classes, which is this. So now all I have to do is save settings. Let's remove the post that was imported. Let's refresh the site to see it is gone. And now let's run importing again. And if we refresh the page again, we will see the post regenerated. But this time if we hit inspect, we will not see the ads that were imported before. So this is how you can use the strip HTML elements by class and also the strip HTML elements by ID. So I hope I made myself understood pretty well in this case. So here you will see an ID. This is the example of an ID where you have an ID. Okay, so keep in mind, hit inspect. This is in Chrome that I'm using, and you can try to copy the classes or IDs of elements that you wish to remove and add it here. Okay, so this is all for today. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Until next time, have a nice day, stay safe, bye bye.